systems are ready to sync to your target. I recommend you withdraw to a safe distance. Target locked.
Before it recovers.
No! Pull over! If we run away, the Geth stay under Reaper control and the Quarians are dead. This ends now. Edie, patch the Quarians to the Normandy's weapon system. I want the targeting laser synced up to the whole damn fleet.
Understood.
Do you need assistance?
Just stay down, Legion. I'll take it from here.
Shepard Commander, good luck.
Acknowledged. Shepard to fleet. I'll paint the weak spot. Link up with the Normandy and be ready to fire.
Thank you.
fail. The cycle must continue.
And what if we don't let you continue?
You have no choice.
I disagree. And so do the billions that are rising up to resist you.
You cannot comprehend the magnitude of our presence.
We might surprise you.
You represent chaos. We represent order. Every organic civilization must be harvested in order to bring order to the chaos. It is inevitable. Without our intervention, organics are doomed. We are your salvation.
You're just machines. This time, the organics are taking control.
A philosophy reminiscent of the Quarians. Observe the results of their efforts to maintain.
They're doing fine. You're the ones who should worry. Tell your friends we're coming for them. Never mind. I'll tell them myself.
We did it. We killed a Reaper. Kila.
We can confirm that the Geth are no longer being directed by the old machines. We are free.
You did it, Shepard. The Geth fleet has stopped firing. They're completely vulnerable.
Shepard Commander, the Geth only acted in defense after the Creators attacked. Do we deserve death?
What are you suggesting?
Our upgrades. With the old machine dead, we could upload them to all Geth without sacrificing their independence.
You want to upload the Reaper code? That would make the Geth as smart as when the Reaper was controlling them.
Yes, but with free will, each Geth unit would be a true intelligence. We would be alive, and we could help you.
Our fleet is already attacking. Uploading the code would destroy us. Shepard, you can't choose the Geth over my people.
Do you remember the question that caused the Creators to attack us, Talizora? Does this unit have a soul?
Upload the code to the Geth. Tali, call off the fleet if you can.
Uploading. 10%.
This is Admiral Talizora. All units, break off your attack.
Belay that order. Continue the attack.
20%.
I beg you, do not do this. Please.
We regret the deaths of the Creators, but we see no alternative. 40%.
Ah, hell. Legion, keep going.
Shepard?
Everyone listen up. This is Shepard. If you don't want to be blown out of the sky in about half a minute, stand down now.
This is Admiral Talizora. Shepard speaks with my authority.
And mine as well. Negative. We can win this war now. Keep firing.
60%.
The Geth are about to return to full strength. If you keep attacking, they'll wipe you out. A few years ago, I saved you from the Geth at the Citadel. Just recently, I helped you take out that dreadnought.
80%.
But I'm through saving you. If you keep attacking, I will stand and watch while the Geth lay you to waste. It's your call. Kila Salai.
All units, hold fire.
Error. Copying code is insufficient. Direct personality dissemination required. Shepard Commander, I must go to them. I'm sorry. It's the only way.
Legion, the answer to your question was yes.
I know, Tali. But thank you. Kila Sanai.
Commander.
Admiral Ron, I heard your ship made a crash landing. Glad you got out in one piece.
I was listening over the radio. If Hangirl hadn't stopped...
He did.
We have taken heavy losses. I don't know if we can. Where are we supposed to go?
You are welcome to return to Rannoch, Admiral Ron, with us.
Legion?
No, I'm sorry, Commander. Legion sacrificed itself to give us all intelligence. It will be honored.
Good.
And we will honor Legion's promise. The Geth fleet will help you retake Earth, and our engineers will assist in building the Crucible.
As will ours, of course.
Admiral, had you considered possible settlement sites?
We... The southern continent had excellent farmland, as I recall.
Are you gonna be okay?
I believe so, Commander. Thank you.
Shopping for another house?
Beachfront property.
Claim it fast. It's a buyer's market. You okay? I know working with the Geth will be difficult.
I'm not staying. I'm coming with you.
I wasn't gonna ask.
I think you've earned a few favors with the fleet.
I'm asking them to launch an assault on the Reapers. Figure that makes us even.
If the Reapers were going to stay on Earth, sure. But sooner or later, they'll come to Rannoch.
We did just kill one of them.
So I'm coming with you to stop them. If you think I can help.
You sure about this?
Yeah. I look at all this. This picture of hope and peace. And all I see is everyone I've lost. My team on Haystrom. My father. Even Legion. I'm mourning a Geth. How crazy is that?
It's not crazy at all.
It is beautiful, though, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
It'll be years before we can live without our suits completely. But right now... Right now, I have this.
Commander Shepard, I understand you've helped resolve the situation with the Geth.
Yes, Counselor. Two, in fact.
I've read the reports. You ended a war 3 centuries in the making.
I had a lot of help.
We have isolated pockets of remaining Geth. As best we can tell, they are Geth bodies loaded with Reaper code. But they are just a tiny fragment of the full Geth fleet. You've done the impossible, Commander. And I may be able to provide help of my own. Received information from my government. It's too sensitive to discuss over an unsecured channel.
What if I come to the Citadel?
Yes, that would be best, Commander. I'll be waiting for you in Counselor Udina's office.